Now, looking for worlds like our own is the first step in finding out if we're truly alone in the galaxy or not. And capping off what has been an exciting few weeks in terms of space-related developments, scientists have discovered another possible Earth-like planet orbiting a star very similar to our own. NASA says Kepler-452b could best be described as Earth's bigger, older cousin. Sohn Jung has more.
With the planet-hunting Kepler telescope, scientists at NASA have discovered a planet that is believed to be the closest match to Earth found so far. The planet, known as Kepler-452b, is located in a solar system that is 1,400 light-years from our own in the constellation Cygnus. It is the first Earth-sized planet to date, orbiting the so-called habitable zone, or the area around a G2-type star where liquid water can pool on the planet's surface.
But today we're announcing the closest twin, so to speak, to Earth 2, or the Earth 2.0 that we found so far in the data set.
What is remarkable is that it orbits at about the same distance as Earth's orbit from the Sun, taking 385 days to circle around its home star that is similar but older and brighter than our Sun. While its mass and composition have yet to be determined, previous research on planets of similar size suggests that it may be rocky. As for its age and size, the planet is known to be about 6 billion years old, 1.5 billion years older than Earth, and 60% larger in diameter with twice the gravity.
So you and I would weigh twice as much as we do now, but only until we walked around for a few weeks and lost some serious pounds.
Along with Kepler-452b, scientists have discovered 12 other possible habitable exoplanets, a step closer on the journey to finding another Earth. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.